Hey everyone, today we are announcing the AMD Ryzen 3000 XT processors, and there are three of them. There's the AMD Ryzen 5 3600 XT, there's the Ryzen 7 3800 XT, and the Ryzen 9 3900 XT. That XT brand is probably catching your attention. You've seen that over the years from the AMD Radeon side of the business, but that's the first time it's come to our desktop processors. And it means one thing: taking a processor that you know and love and making it a little bit better thanks to an optimized process technology. So we can look at the AMD Ryzen 7 3800X versus XT as a great example. The XT model is up to 200 megahertz max boost faster than the X, but they're still based on Zen 2. They drop into all the same motherboards and otherwise 8 cores and 16 threads. So same type of configuration, same type of compatibility, but the XT model is a little faster. Bringing an optimized process technology to market is always a really big decision. It takes time, it takes engineering resources, but who we are as a company is bringing faster performance to market as soon as we possibly can. And we jumped at the opportunity to provide more frequency and more performance to you in the AMD Ryzen 3000 XT processor. That's our commitment. We're always going to keep pushing the envelope for enthusiasts, and that's what these processors are designed to do. Okay, so if you want really, really fast single-thread performance, the AMD Ryzen 3000 XT processors will debut starting July 7th, and all of them have higher boost clocks, higher single-thread performance, and that optimized 7-nanometer process to give you more performance and more choice.